In this video, we'll show you how to connect your third-party domain with your EasyWP subscription with the help of Alias DNS records. To set up your EasyWP website, you'll need to buy your subscription first. Next, you'll have to choose whether to use a Namecheap registered domain or a free placeholder domain. You can then switch to a third-party domain after the website is created. Firstly, you need to log into your Namecheap account, navigate to the Apps section, and click the EasyWP icon. You will be redirected to the EasyWP dashboard. Locate the subscription that you want to update the domain name of and click the Manage button. Scroll down to the Website section and click the Change button in the domain line. On the following page, you need to choose the Domain on Another Provider option. To point your domain to the EasyWP subscription, you'll need to copy your alias address from here and use it to create two aliases on the DNS service provider end. Please check with your DNS provider regarding the exact process of adding the record. The records should be created for the bare domain and www subdomain. When the alias records are created and the propagation is over, you will need to return to the EasyWP domain change menu and enter your domain in the Type Your Domain field. Please note that in rare cases, the propagation may take up to 24 hours. In these cases, you'll be able to type in the domain, but the website won't work until the propagation is over. Once done, click the Check Domain button. You will receive the following notification that the domain is pointed correctly to your EasyWP website. Now, you need to scroll down to the end of the page and click the Change button. Once the domain is changed, you'll see it in your EasyWP dashboard. This is it! You may now use your domain with your EasyWP-based website. There are alternative ways of connecting your domain to the subscription by using the Namecheap free DNS service or other DNS records. CNAME Flattering for domains using Cloudflare, or A-Records if your DNS provider does not support CNAME Flattering or Alias records. The corresponding guides can be found in the description of this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can post them under this video. Or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.